Good morning.
Where are you going?
We're on our way to New York.
Like real life.
Like we're at the airport. I need some breakfast.
It's like
literally don't look at me.
Leave you.
Hi, mom.
Hello.
I still look like a 12-year-old boy, so that's fun.
I made a cute picture of the wall, and then I accidentally deleted it.
Oh no, I can't.
Our flight was delayed for like literally like years, but we're on the plane now.
We love this mirror too. I love this mirror.
Ew.
Jordan just did a little shopping.
He went to xoxo.
Well, we did.
Yeah.
But I bought stuff.
Yeah, I didn't buy anything.
I'm very excited about it.
It was a lot better than the pop-up in SF.
Yeah, the pop-up in SF was really...
It was cute.
It was cute, but it was really, really small.
Yeah.
This one definitely had a lot more space. It was a lot bigger.
Mm-hmm.
And less people.
Yeah.
Because they control the crowd.
Yeah.
So, yeah.
But we just walked right in. There was no line when we got here.
So, we got there at a good time.
We beat the system.
For what? Oh, my God. You're so dumb.
I don't come to New York.
Like, don't have to.
Basically, she wants to go see
Death.
Death.
I love it so much. If you know me, I love Dear Evan Hansen with every inch of my body. Yeah, and I've already seen it on Broadway with the Benjamin Schiff Platt in the entire Broadway cast, minus Jennifer Laura Thompson. I really want to see the new guy who plays him. Yeah. And like, it's almost a whole new cast because there's only two of the originals left. And one of them is Jennifer Laura Thompson, so maybe she'll be in.
Yeah, we can try. Do you want to try for Thursday?
Okay.
So Thursday night.
Okay. It's so cute. It's a party in here.
It really is.
Oh my God.
Wait.
Oh my God.
Oh my God, Armand.
Pop off. Honestly, I don't know what happened, but I had a good time.
Yeah.
Venezuela, Venezuela. How are you?
What is this?
It's a perfume.
It is? Does it smell like
Venezuela?
Go ahead, it feels
How do you
great.
Rub it?
Really?
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
So what part do I see?
Maybe the orange one. Yeah, there you go. Thank you.
Sure. Who makes that?
Kim Kardashian. Right?
Fair enough.
I mean, yeah.
You were so amazing, J. Edgar and South Park.
Thank you.
If you could do me a favor.
Signed by the Arm and Hammer.
The Arm and Hammer. Oh my God.
I'm shaking, not gonna lie. Like, I'm sweating. My body is hot. I can't.
So I saw Army.
And a... cried.
Yeah, but not in front of him.
Right when he came out. And then luckily he went to the other end of the line, so we were the last people that he saw.
Yeah.
So she was able to collect her emotions.
Yeah. I had time to get it together. Now, honestly, like, I'm ready to go home. Like, I don't...
Yeah, but, like, the main event is
over. But the main event is over, and, like...
And it was great. We just saw the movie.
It was so good.
It was good. I enjoyed it a lot.
What's up, Upper East Siders? Gossip Girl here. I don't like this. I like joke about not liking boats, and I don't. But like now that I'm actually on one, I'm actually scared.
Here she is, the Statue of Liberty, the symbol of our freedom. God damn it, that took me literally 50 years to say. Yeah. I'm so sticky. You look cute, little butt. So cute. It's a really tall building. Welcome. Oh my god, that's like the king. Not only is the view amazing, but the other view is also amazing. Oh my god, Chuck Bass, the man himself. Oh my god, him. Oh my god, the Ariana Venti herself. Oh my god, look, Ed Sheeran. Ginger Jesus.
We love
the beverage, not the drug.
Don't do drugs, kids. You're putting ice cream down the sink.
Listen, my mom did it, okay?
But you told her to do it.
See, look, it's like gone.
I'm like hashtag living my best life.
That small one in the corner, it's a heart that and with an arrow through it that says mom. It's like the same.
Wowzers! Army Hammer remembered me, by the way.
Insert clip here.
Figure this will last longer than a peach.
Yes.
Yeah.
So I had two peaches last night.
Oh my god.
Alright. Did you?
Both were fake, and one was a Kardashian.
Thank you.
Perfume.
Wait, really? What?
Perfume that shaped like a peach.
It was the Kimoji perfume.
Is that what it was?
Yeah. Wait, that's hilarious.
That's so weird.
Thank you. How are you?
Is this good for you? Stop!
Almost 2 hours. In 20 minutes, will be 2 hours.
I love that purple.
We're just here.
We are just here.
And there's nothing we can do. There's nothing
air people can do.
There's nothing that airport people can do. Airport people? Are we even on the runway?
No.
Cool.
Hey folks in the cockpit, we're starting our other engine because we are next to go, so.
Let's tell each other secrets about ourselves. I'll go first.
I hate you.
Flight attendants, please be seated for departure.
I will put my phone on airplane mode when we are up in the air.
Like even when you can tell we're getting off the ground. Do you think that they're gonna start? They're gonna go up, and then there's gonna.
It's only 11:12, and we're finally in Chicago.
Yeah.
Hi.
And what chicken?
Biff's aim. Literally the only thing that's open is Starbucks. Which normally would be fine.
We've only eaten one meal today.
Yeah, and it was Sbarro, which Jordan lives for. I have nothing against Sbarro. I'm just saying if I had known that we would only have one meal today, I would have wished that it wouldn't have been Sbarro. You know?
I would have finished my breadstick.
Anyway, more updates to come.
Ba-da-ba-ba-ba. I'm loving it.
I'm not loving it.